Hey guys, Telebuzz is back with some latest updates of your favorite shows and celebrities. Well, who said two actresses cannot be friends? Drashti Dhami and Sanaya Irani have defined the popular belief that two actresses can never be good friends. Well, the two have been close pals for long, and Sanaya was also seen supporting Drashti in Jhalak Dikhla Ja 6. Get ready to see both the actresses battle it out on the same channel. With Sanaya's latest project, she will be pitted against her friend. The actress last seen in Chhan Chhan has been finalized to play the lead in Saurabh Tiwari's Next on the very channel which airs Drashti's Madhubala Ek Ish Ek Junoon, which is Colors. You heard that right. With their shows airing on the same channel, also produced under the same banner, they will definitely invite comparisons. According to our source, the makers had also offered Sanaya the lead role in Do Dil Ek Jaan, but it didn't materialize. It would be interesting to see who performs better in the rating chart. The show is about a girl who believes in love. Her path crosses with a man who doesn't believe in it. Well, we are excited about the new show, are you? Who are you going to support, Sanaya or Drashti Dhami or both? Leave your comments and like the video for them. Don't forget to subscribe to Telebuzz for more daily television updates.